First of all, you said the girls are in the church, right?
Okay. Yeah.
So that means you're gonna start getting some shirts and ties.
Hey, Mama, what? Let me stand up first. Let them wear their trousers. Your sir should rub their back, make sure behind all the ears. Rub some on that oil. All on here, all here. Down there, tell them excuse. Yeah, rub it a little bit right there.
Worship God and praise His name forevermore, y'all. This is the thing the Lord has made, and we rejoice and be glad in it. I'm going to tell you a life story about what happened to me, how I read a word from Jesus Christ. I started living a bad life, which takes a going fine. What I have learned since.
Pastor!
Have a baby by me, baby, baby, have a baby by me, baby,
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 baby, baby, baby, baby, baby, baby,
baby, baby, baby, baby, baby, baby,
baby, baby, baby, baby, baby, baby, baby,
baby,
baby, baby, baby, baby, baby, baby, baby, baby, baby, baby, baby, baby, baby, baby, baby, baby, baby, baby, baby, baby, baby, baby, baby, baby, baby, baby, baby, baby, baby, baby, baby, baby, baby, baby, baby, baby, baby,
it's not over till I say it. So you think I can't do nothing to you? I'm about to beat you like you stole something.
Now, you know, you're so awesome. And when it comes to meeting new people, and besides, your play, sister, auntie, I mean, whatever her name is lying. You don't even know them.
I agree with Marilia. And I say, yeah, I went and told you that I'm pregnant by the Holy Spirit,
but you're
right?
Pregnant.